every story that I create, every film that I create is a film that I want the viewer to take something with him from that story.
Welcome to Behance Narrated. We called the director of a short film called Pathfinder to ask how he braved the elements to achieve a once-in-a-lifetime shot. Here is Dan Lior.
It's a story about six slackliners who want to go to the Arctic Circle and walk a slackline on a mountain peak illuminated only by the northern lights. You have to understand that this is the Arctic Circle. It's extremely exposed. There's nothing that blocks the wind, there's nothing that blocks the weather. We knew that we needed the battery to be constantly warm, so we would have warm packets in our pockets, and each battery in each pocket. We knew we needed special gloves, but those things were solvable. Those are things that we could understand by ourselves. What we didn't know is how to anticipate the northern lights. The northern lights, when they show up, they can disappear within 15, 20, 30 seconds. It's a very certain time frame where the northern lights are present. And we were reaching the verge of not being able to execute the project. We spent 25 days in Senja. It's only in the last 3-4 days that we finally captured the northern lights. Because we were so short in time, and because the entire reason for us to be there is to catch that shot, we knew we couldn't mess around with our chances. So for about 10 nights, the entire team was up on the mountain, just holding the camera ready, slackliners in front of us, sitting on the lines and just waiting. And we were just sitting there, and one of the slackliners yells, "Sky is on fire." You know, I raise my gaze and there it is. It's the northern lights. And raise up the camera, make sure you start recording, make sure you're in focus. Once everything was over, that's when your heart starts pounding. You're in this state of like, I don't know if I have it. I know I filmed it. I don't know if I have it. We get to the hotel, we press play, and it's all good. Everybody was just silent. Some of us were kind of, you know, tears in our eyes, and we all kind of like just hugging each other. And then when we saw that we had all the shots we needed, it was just a big party. Everything that we hoped for happened. I work both with Adobe Premiere, After Effects, Photoshop. The fact that we could jump into After Effects, do changes to a shot, and go back into Premiere without needing to export it and reinserting it into the project just makes life so much easier. The best advice I can give any creator out there is to go out and create passion projects.